my boy too. And there she is. There she is. Taylor Blanche in P12, the VL Commodore V6 powered automatic, having her first ever go in the sedan. That's my car. John F. Simsy's Anfield. The J Man, the Tin Man, the Orange Bullet. Here they go. Taylor Blanche comes around turn one, a bit squishy. She's breezy out there. J Man, the Orange Bullet with you. Goes, the Cortina's just sitting back. The Tin Man, the J Man. We can't get traction at the moment. She's crazy out there. Sounds like the Tin Man's spluttering again. So, if you get used to it, she'll go alright. A good breezy track for her to start on. Okay, the J Man comes through four, throws the tail out, goes up the middle track, comes into one. Whoa! Nearly put her around. The Orange Bullet and the Tin Man. Yeah, he's taking her. Oh, she's crazy. I'll come up on Taylor, please fall. Taylor's coming through four, staying down low. The J Man's coming up. He's going to see if he can get around her. Coming up, the Orange Bullet into one, the Tin Man into one. Very, very crazy at the moment. We're still going good. The last week in this track was the third. Now we're staying low. The J-Man on the limit almost. Just splattered me with mud. The Orange Bullet's gone in for an open try as the Tin Man's made up ground on him. Checkered flag. The Orange Bullet in 47 and 21 to 10 man in third. Well done, Taylor.
Thank you. about that.
Come on.
I think the motor's called, sorry, Dad.